Hi everyone, welcome to Ariyusari channel and welcome to Spoken Tamil through English class. Before watching this video, please like, share and comment and subscribe Ariyusari channel. Today we are going to see some more verbs in Tamil. The first one is sing. In Tamil we will say paadu. Suppose you want to say, I like to sing. In Tamil you will say, I like to paadu. You will say. Next one is keep. Keep the ball there. You will say. Or your mother will say to you, keep the ball there, my son. She will say like that. How she will say in Tamil? Why the ball there, son? Why the ball there? Like that she will say. The third one is write. Your teacher will say often, all of you write, all of you write. She will say like that. How will she say that in Tamil? All of you yelidhu, all of you yelidhu. Like that she will say. The fourth word is sleep. You will say, I am getting sleep. I am getting sleep. In Tamil you will say, I am getting thungu. As a noun you will say thukkam. Suppose you want to say, sleep, Ritu, sleep. You will say, thungu, Ritu, thungu. As a verb, no? The fifth word is leave. Suppose you want to say, leave me, mom, leave me. How will you say that? Vidu me, mom, vidu me. Adding the tone of respect, we must add that NGA, inga. Paadunga, vayinga, yeludunga, thoongunga, vidunga. Hope you understood everything. Thank you.